can show those cards to really and truly be mixed up. Club, heart, spade, diamond, black and red cards, all truly and mixed up. This is a trick that you actually not only use the deck of cards, but actually a packet from the whole deck as well. And I'm going to try to show you something neat using that right now. The packet of cards that we start with are 3 black and 3 red. We'll take those cards and we're going to mix them up very openly. Red and black, red and black, red and black. No funny business. I just turn them over and spread them out and they're already separated. That's all red cards and that's all black. Now some people aren't certain if I really mix them, so we'll try it again. Here's a red card followed by a black card, a red card followed by a black card, a red card followed by a black card. No funny business, no moves. I just pick up the cards and spread them out. That's all red and that's all black. Some people think that maybe they are a sleight of hand, so maybe I could have somebody help me right here. Mr. Cameraman, come on over here right now. Come on over, Mr. Cameraman. Just use your hand. Take a red card for me. Take another red card. Take another red card. Place a red card face down on the table. Onto that red card, I place a black, place another red card, and another black, and another red card, and another black. And what happens is those cards spread themselves out just like that, all red and all black. But frankly, that's the easy part of the trick. What happens that makes it really hard is taking the entire deck and shaking it over the top of each one of those piles so that at the end of the trick, each and every card has now separated out all black cards, all red cards, each and every card really and truly separated, and that's called Sorted Affair.